Mamu again.
Hello, beta chand.
The person you are trying to reach is having a tender coconut standing on the beach. Please leave a message after the beep. Beep.
Arre notanki band kar and talk to me.
Oh, Mamu, I think you should have just come along.
Kyo bhai, feeling lonely out there?
If only you let me meet someone na, Mamu. Anyway, tell me what happened.
Achha, remember that I told you about my few new clients? Yaar, I'm stuck here with this client transfer.
Do you even know what that is?
Client transfer to pata hai, but why do I need it?
Achha, record this in your memory. Repeat nahi karunga.
Okay.
Client transfer is required when you want to transfer a client from one sub-broker to another.
Mm-hmm.
Think of it like porting your phone number from one operator to another. All you need is an okay from the client and his sub-broker.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's do this quickly. Chalo. See on the dashboard in the top section, click on utilities and then select the client transfer.
Okay.
Now here, you can transfer any client by entering the client code and generating an NOC for him.
Mm-hmm.
But he needs to approve the same for transfer.
And if you want to transfer your multiple clients,
you can make a list of the client, upload a file and then do bulk transfer.
Okay.
Bas, ab ho gaya. Should I hang up? International roaming ke paise aap se hi lunga, Mamu.
Ruk ja. One more thing.
Hello.
Kaat diya.